Montoya, it's Batgirl.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Actually, I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That was the League of Shadows. I'll send you everything we have on them.
The slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city. To take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected. Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the Commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
Then let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
The evidence board has been updated.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the...
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown, sending you the location now.
Did you know? Because your League killed a lot of people at that ball.
Does this look like my League? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. The voice managed to escape during the fight.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court's not gonna let that slide. They'll fight back. How many people will have to die while they wage war in Gotham?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
Anything else you'd like to share about Langstrom?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, tell me you got that.
Yeah, we got even bigger and badder talents coming for us.
I think it's time we hit our sources. See if they know anything.
Could be her.
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with a squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
Batgirl? I wonder what's up?
I was wondering when you'd show up.
Wanted to give you enough time to go through the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Don't forget a healthy dose of murder.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
So let's put a stop to it. Once and for all.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, might be able to get some solid evidence.
You've got someone you can trust. Let me find out which ones you can't. Belfry, Montoya asked that we take care of some cops who've been helping the court hide their existence. I got it.
Make him cry for me.
Is that Batgirl? Huh?
I've got Batgirl here!
An ambush! Batman left something for us here.
What have we here? More surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Batgirl identified. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device. Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly.
Belfry, I'm sending coordinates to where Montoya can pick up one of those creeps.
Roger that. I'll tell her to get ready for pickup.
Just got a call from Montoya asking us to set up a murder scene pronto. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here.
Make sure I clean up everything.
Yeah.
The court mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Copy that. She'll be able to take it from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here.
The evidence board has been updated.
Crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Oh. I helped you. Now you gotta help me.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
They're out for blood.
Things are bad enough between the court and the league without the cops stirring them up.
Our nights are about to get a lot more complicated.
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge. What the hell happened here?
Somebody help! Can anyone hear me? Say this, but it was either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.
In that gas. What is this place? Belfry, do you copy? Belfry. Nothing. How did they do that?
Inside of Gotham's walls,
room 2-1 and the dog.
Whoa!
I've had enough of this room. But that just happened, didn't it? That's Dad's voice.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Dad, did you really think that? did something. The air is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. There's no end to this place.
Yeah.
I hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. No way they spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere. I can't believe the court got to watch while we stayed down here pushing buttons. What was that? She's out cold. Let's find who did this. Seems clear, but I don't trust the calm.
This will help. That did it. Now to just find a way across. Those tanks, but I might be able to hit those valves. Hold. Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to. I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. God, it's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City. Overloading the cooling system. Those controls should do the trick.
Let's go. Watch this.
That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
The Talons? The Labyrinth? All punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The Labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the Labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
I was certain the Labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the Labyrinth comes from the target.
Like the new look?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
I prefer the Belfry like this. Filled with people. I think Bruce would too.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
Gotham's our home too. And like Bruce, we'll be there to protect it. No matter how hard it gets.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Why am I not surprised?
How are you doing, Ms. Gordon?
I'm fine. Can't wait to take these jerks down.
Barbara.
I thought I'd give...